It can't be.
My dear girl, I'm afraid I cannot allow that. This variant is integral to the events about to unfold. Drop your weapon, or I will take your life.
We'll see about that. Put the gun down, traitor.
There's nothing I can do.
Tasha,
kill
take
the traitor.
Good job, girls. We got them both.
You almost cost us there, Tasha. Why did you freeze like that?
Stop it, Vera. We all made it. That's all that matters.
Quickly now. We must infiltrate the hive before we're detected.
Maria, she can't get through. Tasha, try to find another way to the core. We'll meet you there.
Thank you.
dear. Vera, Anna, why didn't you wait?
These humans do not learn from experience. They continue to intrude on our holy ground. The only punishment for such impudence is death.
We have no choice. We're going to have to fight. She's the only thing standing between us and that power core.
Sasha, the only way to take on an English command unit is to kill the pilot inside the mecha. First things first, we need to destroy her shield.
There, the shield is down. Blast her with everything you've got.
Okay, we're making progress. Remember, the pilot sits in the abdomen of the mecha. Blow up the cockpit to reveal the pilot.
Been destroyed.
Well, how can that be? The Invid don't have any weaponry capable of...
Reflex point has fallen! The Shadow Dancers have succeeded! The Earth is saved!
Incredible!
You have forced a